A pet napper caught on camera. New York police are looking for the callous person who snatched a dog from his owner in broad daylight. You can see in the video, he starts petting the dog and then takes off with him in a scooter. The dog's owner tries to block him there, but he took off. Police say the stolen pup is worth $800, but all animal lovers know that owner lost a valuable member of his family.